While in the middle of the Asian Games, national team head coach Yeng Guiao had already mentioned the names of San Miguel Beermen Alex Cabagnot and Marcio Lassiter to help boost the team's outside attack for the upcoming FIBA World Qualifiers. Both are elated getting the chance to wear the national team colors, although each has a different story to tell. For the 35-year-old Cabagnot, it will be his first time to get called for a tryout on the national squad, and he is already looking forward to coming to the team's first practice on Monday. "I'm excited and humbled at the same time," said the 13-year PBA veteran. "Just to have the opportunity to be in the pool and serve my country and to help in any way possible. I don't have any words to describe it." On the other hand, it will be 7 years since Super Marcio was first called up for the national squad. Even now at 31, he feels honored of being possibly part of the national squad once again, just like before. "I just can't wait for Monday," said Lassiter, confirming his attendance to the national team's first practice. "It's an honor. I can't explain into words how much it means to me to be chosen for the national team. It's definitely an honor and privilege, and thankful for the opportunity." Lassiter recalls that seeing the Filipino fans from different parts of the globe was special for him, as well as bonding with his teammates. "It means a lot, the camaraderie, playing for the country. It's a special moment being on the court," said Lassiter. "The fans, the noise, the full support, seeing all the off was just making them proud. That's what really touches my heart," he adds. Beermen head coach has no problem on lending the team's snipers to the national team, and he confirms that there was no resistance on letting go of both players. "The team was so happy, especially with the management. Dahalang player na ito makakatulong ito sa national team," said Austria. "Ever since na there is a Hilas, and we are told by the management na, especially K. Ramon S. Ang, RSA na, if ever the national team wants a player from our team, let them go, and walang haharang sa kanila. After all, this is the national team." Aside from Cabagnot and Lassiter, the Beermen will also field in 6'8 Christian Standhardinger for Yeng Guiao's national squad.